Want to learn how to zoom in and edit waveforms within Final Cut Pro? So do we. First, we'll navigate to the top menu and select View. Note that Zoom to Samples is toggled off, and we'll keep it off just for this demonstration. We'll zoom in as far as we can. And it looks like that's the furthest we can zoom in normally. That's a problem for professionals working with audio. Let's say that the video on our timeline is at 24 frames per second, but 48 kilohertz of audio delivers about 48,000 audio samples per second. We'll need to edit at the subframe level if we're going to nail down those audio edits. This is where Zoom to Samples comes in handy. In the top menu, choose View and check Zoom to Samples, or use the shortcut Ctrl-Z. Then position the playhead over the audio in the timeline. Now, we can zoom in until a gray overlay shows an entire video frame. As you can see, we're zoomed in so that we need to scroll left or right to see each frame. To edit precisely, we can nudge the playhead by subframes. We can do this by holding Option and pressing right arrow or left arrow. Note that actions like trimming or cutting are done at the frame level. But if we want to keyframe any edits for our audio, we can add those at subframe level. To add a keyframe at the playhead position, make sure the clip is selected, then press Option K. We'll add another keyframe here. And now, we can drag specific points to change the volume. Once we're finished, we can turn off zooming to audio samples with the shortcut Ctrl-Z. Now you've learned how to zoom into audio waves in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Well, I reckon you've been looking for more tutorials, am I right or am I right? Well, we've got your answers right over here at Pixel Film Studios, where there's free tutorials for Final Cut Pro.